Hey everybody, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a slideshow with music on your Android phone. We're going to use the Google Photos app for this. Hit Library in the bottom right and Utilities in the top right. Scroll all the way down and click Movie. Now click New Movie in the top left and pick whatever you want to be in the slideshow. It can be up to 50 photos. Hit the Create button and it'll make the movie. It might take a minute. Now you'll see all your photos and you'll see these white bars. You can move the white bars and that'll say how long your duration is for whichever photo it corresponds to. And then for your music, you click the note button and click theme music, which is a bunch of preset tracks that you can use, or you can click music from your phone, which will be like MP3s or WAV formats. Choose which orientation you want by using portrait or landscape. If you want to add more photos, hit the add photos and videos button. You can see all the different photos that you have. And when you're done editing, you can hit the save button. That might take a minute. It'll show back up in your gallery. Anyway, I hope this helped you out. Feel free to leave a like if it did, and I'll see you guys on the next one.